Well, somehow we, taking our country drive, we got behind about 30 motorcycles and a white Corvette. I believe we're going to be turning right up here.
This morning to go this way.